Shalom, people of God all over the world. Here is a Prophet Teddy Bantu, the General Overseer of the Church, Bethesda Ministry Church, Johannesburg. I'm here with a divine convocation. Here the Lord is about to do wonders and a miracle on the 26th of February. The sick, they will be healed. The lame will walk. HIV will be healed. God got to do many, many, many miracles that day. So I came here to tell you, you are watching me. Probably you are facing the same challenges. You have been to doctors. You have spent all your money to the doctors. You have been possessed of a demon. You are having bad dream. You are struggling with your trouble. This is a day that the Lord has made for your salvation of your soul. This is the day that the Lord has made for you to be really delivered totally and to get your healing. Therefore, I'm here to tell you, you invite your family, your children, friend to come and to partake to this. Our number will be in screen as I'll be sharing with you the word to contact us and make your registration for you to have a place, as the place will be very, very limited. You make sure you call to our number that is in our screen there. Take that number, contact us, call. Though you can be busy, but try to call again so that we can be registered and have your place that day, so the man of God, the prophet who's talking to you, to have a time to touch you and pray with you for your healing. Remember, you should not ask too much question, because the devil wants you to ask yourself too much question about your disease, your sickness, and what you are facing. Jesus said in the book of John, chapter 4, verse 12, that if we believe in him, when we believe in him, we are able to do more, greater and greater than what he have done, which means the power was transferred to us so that we can be able to do more than what Jesus have done. That one is the time which I call a prophetic time, is a time which I call a miracle time. Because the power will be transferred to us through Jesus, so that we might be able to heal the sick, we may be able to deliver people, we may be able to transform this world. Remember about the woman of issue of blood. This woman for 12 years, she lost blood. The Bible tells us she went even to see the physicians. She went to the doctors for it to get healed. But she could not get healed until the day she decided. She said to herself, enough is enough, when she heard about Jesus. And when she touched the garment of Jesus, and the Bible says Jesus stopped and wonder, who is the person who touched me? Well, the disciple keep telling him, there is a lot of people here who touch you. How can you know who touch you? Which means the touch of other people around Christ. He was not a touch than the touch of this woman of issue of blood. When Jesus saw the woman and just saw a faith in that woman, and the woman was totally healed. You need to touch Jesus. And how can you touch Jesus? Today you may not see physically Jesus, but as a servant of God, the prophet who's talking to you right now is representing Jesus. So you are invited. I'm calling you for this day because this is your day. It's the day that the Lord has made to set you free from your sickness. And I believe as you come, you are not going to go back the same. A miracle will happen. Remember, it's a night of a miracle. What is a miracle? A miracle is something that is above the understanding of a human being. A miracle is caused by the divine intervention, which is coming from the Lord Yahushua HaMashiach. And I believe in my spirit, as you come, you will be healed. As you come, you the one you are seeking breakthrough, you will be touched and you'll be healed. You the one, you are no job, you're jobless. Here you will see those who came sick, they are healed. Those who come jobless, they have job. Because Christ said, we'll go to do more than what you have done. Do not let your problem mislead you. Jesus is still the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. The number is there on your screen. Keep calling. Keep calling. Though he can be busy, we'll take your call. We'll make sure you should be registered for your chair, the chair for your family, your relative, and those you know are sick, those who know are seeking a breakthrough, those who know they've been to the doctor and the doctor say, I cannot do anything anymore. There is someone who can do something, and his name is Jesus. The woman of issue of blood, as I was talking in the beginning, she has that conviction in her heart. She has a faith. She knew that, no, once the Lord touched me, once I touch the Lord, the anointing that is in the Lord will touch me back. Is what I'm trying to say. Once you touch the Lord, you need to know how you can touch the Lord. Where can you touch the Lord? And now I'm telling you here, we are in Victoria Street. The number is 9999, as you said, opposite to Mothers and Absence Schoolwear, where they sell schoolwear in form of the children. Is in Germiston, Johannesburg, Hest. You can come, the address, everything will be on the screen. You can come that day. We are starting from 9 p.m. until late. You can come, you enjoy with the saint, and the Lord God will touch you, and your life is not going to be the same. The registration is free. Just contact us. It's free. All you need to do is just contact us with faith. Just contact for you to have your reservation. The parking is safe. We have a security guard who will be provided there for the security of your car and yourself. So you don't have to stay. Whether you are in Polokwane, whether you are in Durban, whether you are in Cape Town, whether you are in Malawi, Zimbabwe, all over the world, anywhere you are following me right now, I believe this is the day that the Lord has made. This is the day that the Lord has made for the salvation of your soul. This is the day that the Lord has made so that you can be healed. This is the day that the Lord has made so that you can be delivered. And I believe that the anointing of God, you'll be in that place. You'll be surrounding the church. You'll be manifesting inside of the church. You and I, we are going to enjoy this moment together as the Lord God has instructed me to make sure that you should get this touch from the man of God. That's why I say for you to get this touch, you need to register quick. You call that number, make sure you have your reservation for you and your family so that when we say it's a time to pray for the sick, you are in the line to be prayed. Now I'm going to leave you with this prayer again. I will pray that the Lord God touch you and release you from every destructive spirit that can try to stop you by being in this miracle crusade. May the Lord God release you so that you may come and get your healing, so you may come and get your miracle. I pray that the joy of the Lord, as you go to follow me right now, be in your heart today and forevermore. Amen. I'm waiting to see you. Our number is there. The address is there on the screen. Shalom.